My name is Christine Mwelu. I live in Mukuru in a settlement known as Viwandani. I'm a mobilizer as a community member, and I'm there doing everything to achieve the best in Mukuru. I was not born to be a mobilizer, but I was motivated, then I became a mobilizer. And the best thing with mobilizer, we learn many things through the community. We have a process in Mukuru known as SPA. SPA was declared by our county government that Mukuru is a special planning area. Why was it declared? It was declared because of the special challenges which are taking place in that area. We, as the people who live in Mukuru, we took a data in 2016, and then we challenged our government so that they can know the challenges that we are undergoing. And through that challenges and through our data, they declared our place, that is Mukuru. Mukuru is composed of three settlements, that is Viwandani, Ruben, and Jenga. So they declared the place to be a special planning area because our problems are special. I want to talk about challenges. I love being challenged because when I'm challenged, that's when I go back to myself, then think twice or thrice because I want to do something better. So when I encounter challenges, people are telling me what is SPA. I normally tell them what is SPA. There are those who know what it is. There are those who don't know what is SPA. Because there are people who normally think that we are selling the land of Mukuru, I just say that we are not selling the land of Mukuru. We are bringing changes from the government. We want the government to come in and bring the changes because we have many things that we are undergoing. We don't have good sanitation in Mukuru. And there are those people who normally use their toilets to sell for the community. They don't want any change because they are gaining from this kind of a situation. But we want to say we are really Kenyans and we want a change. I know the challenges that I'm really encountering, they are there to change me and also to change the community. Sometimes when we are doing mapping, when we are doing numbering, we came across a chairman in the village and he said that we do not have the authority to write on the structures or to write on the houses. So some people came with the pangas. They wanted to slash us down, but we went back to the authority of our country and we were given permission and we were also given protection. I knew that if we were to run away, we could not achieve the goals that we have gone through. This process of SPA has changed many people in Mukuru. For example, in Viwandani, we have taken a big number of youth. We have trained them how to do mapping. We have also trained them how to do numbering and how to take the information from the households. So some of these people, they have learned a lot. We have taken also the mobilizers for some exchanges in other areas. For example, we have taken them in Kawa Soweto to learn on savings and how to take a loan and how to pay back the loan. We have given them an opportunity to learn the water that is supplied on those areas. That area, a container of 20 is being sold at 50 cents. When we come in Viwandani, a container of 20 liters is sold at 20 shillings. So we are bringing change for our community because they have to know what are the things that we need to change in our area. Some of them they are embracing. Some of them they are learning. And again, because of this SPA, it has also taught me many things. I've gone in different countries to go and share what we are doing in Mukuru. For example, I was in Uganda. I was also in Malaysia. I shared what we are doing in Mukuru. And those people were so interested to know more about Mukuru. SPA is going worldwide. Who is making SPA to go worldwide? The mobilizers, the people who are living in Mukuru. As I was in South Africa, those people were telling me, Christy, we are coming in Mukuru. We want to learn what is SPA and we want to bring SPA also in South Africa. I want to tell my community, I want to tell everyone listening to me. People are coming together. We have made cells. Cell is made of 10 households. Then from the cell, we come to a subcluster. Subcluster, we call it in a Swahili, Barasa. That is formed by 100 households, and we bring those families together. They bring up their points. We want to know everyone, what kind of a change do you want in Mukuru? And every point of everyone is very important. We note it somewhere, then we have started consortium. We have a consortium of water, sanitation, and also power. So we have made that consortium for the people of our community to come and talk more on what we want in Mukuru. What do I say about SPA? I say SPA, keep on, let's go on, and Mukuru is doing better because of SPA. I want to say something about the knowledge. We are dealing with the learned and the unlearned. Community is of different age. We have old people, we have the young people. So sometimes for us to reach the youth and to get the right information, we use the youth. And most of the youth are learned. When we come to the old people, for us to get the right information from the old people, we use the unlearned. But when we come to the class, we teach everyone. So I say, SPA, we are going on, and the knowledge that we are imparting to our community, it is really changing them. Now we are sitting down with the county government and we are telling them what we are doing. And the county government is really embracing what the community of Mukuru is doing. So we have power, we have the knowledge, and we are doing extremely great. I just want to talk about Muungano. Muungano is doing great things in Mukuru. Muungano is there to bring people together. Muungano is there teaching the people how to do savings. So what do I say about Muungano? I say Muungano keep on bringing us together and following us till the county government declared Mukuru to be a special area. Surely we are going to possess the land. We are going to have good houses. We are going to have good environment because we are fighting, not going back, but going forward. And we are not going to lose the land for those who are rich. We are going to possess the land for those who are poor. And the poor are changing to be the rich people. Thank you.